So friend, in continuation with the vomiting series, the next drug which I want to speak is about Lobelia inflata. Now this drug also you might have studied but rarely used in your practice. But if you get the symptoms of Lobelia, there's nothing like Lobelia if the symptoms correspond. In Lobelia, vomiting and the face is bathed with cold sweat. पेशेंट अगर आपको आके बोलता है डॉक्टर साहब उल्टी के टाइम पे मेरे को ऊपर ठंडा पसीना आया था पर ठंडा मेरे से फेस हो जाता है देन यू मस्ट फर्स्ट थिंक ऑफ लोबेलिया इन्फ्लेटा दैट इज वॉमिटिंग फेस बाथेड विद कोल्ड स्वेट्स दैट इज लोबेलिया वॉमिटिंग ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी लोबेलिया वॉमिटिंग विद प्रोफ्यूज सलाइवेशन लोबेलिया सो सी रेंजेस ऑफ लोबेलिया नाउ वॉमिटिंग विद प्रोफ्यूज सलाइवेशन ऑल्सो यू कैन थिंक अबाउट लैक Lactan. In Lobelia, vomiting can be chronic also with good appetite. Now, this is important. In Lactan also you saw that no vomiting with no relationship of food. In Lobelia also, vomiting can be chronic. But doctor, mere ko vomiting chalte rehte, aate rehte, jaate rehte hai, uska dawai mat do aap. Baaki symptom dekho. So, in Lobelia, vomiting chronic with good appetite, with nausea, with profuse sweat and marked prostration and then you must think about Lobelia inflata. So this is a symptoms of Lobelia. Vomiting of pregnancy, vomiting bathed with coldness of the face, with prostration, with sweating, with good appetite and nausea. So if you get this symptom complex, then you must always think of Lobelia. I have definitely used my practice with wonderful results because दिस सिम्टम पेशेंट कमेंट डॉक्टर साहब उल्टी करते हैं पूरा ठंडा पड़ जाता पर फेस ठंडा हो गया बोले मेरा ये सिम्टम अगर पेशेंट ने आपको बोला कि यू मस्ट थिंक अबाउट दिस ड्रग नेक्स्ट ड्रग पायरोजिन आई हैव ऑल्सो टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो व्हाट इज द आई हैव कंपेयर्ड पायरोजिन विद वन ड्रग सो वील सी पायरोजिन नाउ पायरोजिन वॉमिटिंग इज परसिस्टेंट वॉमिटिंग ब्राउनिश वॉमिटिंग कॉफी ग्राउंड एंड वॉमिटिंग very offensive with impacted or obstructed bowel. Now this is important. If you have see coffee ground vomiting, brownish vomiting, persistent vomiting, very offensive. So this condition basically occurs when there is malignancy of stomach, when there's degeneration. In those cases pyrogen is useful and it gives wonderful results. Vomiting in case of obstructed bowels, you must think about pyrogen, you must think about opium and you must think about plumbum metallicum. This is the range of pyrogen, very close to opium, very close to plumbum metallicum. Next drug, a very short indication, I had told you before cocculus and everybody knows about cocculus, that is cocculus has vomiting while riding in a carriage, while going in the railroad car, car sickness or seeing a moving vehicle or a moving boat also vomiting. The same is this drug, that is nausea and vomiting from car or carriage riding. Which is the drug I am talking about? Yes, the drug is Sanicula. Sanicula also has the same symptoms as cocculus, nausea and vomiting while traveling in a car or a carriage riding. Definitely we don't have carriage now, so we have to think something else, that by going in a car or railroad or a moving vehicle. Next drug, a very important drug with a very peculiar symptom. You will get this symptom in lot many of patients, but we always forget this symptom. Nausea and vomiting from the odor of cooking food. Doctor sir, वो खाने की बात सुन के मेरे को बहुत उल्टी सामान लगता है. Which is that drug which we are talking about? Stannum metallicum. Now Stannum metallicum has a symptom of vomiting by the odor of cooking food. Two drugs you must remember. One is arsenic album and second is colchicum. Both I have told you in the previous video. Go and again see the video. And in Stannum metallicum you have especially vomiting in the morning. If you have these symptoms, my friends, think of Stannum metallicum. In Stannum Metallicum, don't confuse with common symptoms and uncommon symptoms. Sometimes in pregnancy, this type of vomiting is taken as a common symptom. But we are talking about an uncommon symptom, a three marking symptom that defines the remedy. So vomiting, especially at the site of cooking or the odor of cooking food, you must think about Stannum Metallicum, arsenic and colchicum. Next drug, a very rarely prescribed drug, I've prescribed maybe in a few number of cases, but a peculiar symptom. Whenever he raises the head from the pillow, there is vomiting. That's jab bhi main isi sar uthata hu takiye se mujhe ulti aati bol. And that is a peculiar symptom of that drug, and that drug is, my friends, Stramonium. Stramonium has a peculiar symptom of vomiting when raising the head from the pillow. And of course, Stramonium also has vomiting from bright light. So light, you know, if you go to visit a Stramonium patient, no, first thing you must see the lightings of the room. Agar wo dim lighting hai, then you must think of this drug. From bright light, the patient has vomiting. So aap ek patient ko visit karne gaye, patient andhere mein soya hua hai, baat kar raha hai, light bahut dim hai, aajubaju log khade hue hai, aap bole sir uth ke baithiye, kya takleef hai, uthega nahi patient. जब भी उठेगा ना पिल्ला तो उल्टी कर देता है, देन यू मस्ट थिंक ऑफ स्ट्रैमोनियम. सो स्ट्रैमोनियम हैज वॉमिटिंग एज सून एज ही गेट्स अ रेजिस्ट हेड फ्रॉम द पिलो और वॉमिटिंग फ्रॉम ब्राइट लाइट. दिस इज स्ट्रैमोनियम. नाउ वन मोर ड्रग, वेरी क्लोज टू लोबेलिया, सेम कोल्ड स्वेट्स ऑन फेस एंड प्रोस्ट्रेशन एंड वीकनेस, दैट इज क्लोज टू लोबेलिया, दैट इज टबैकम. Now, tabacum has the peculiar symptom as vomiting violent. See, it has a violent vomiting with cold sweats. Pura pasina chhut jata hai patient ko, pure body mein se thanda pasina aa jata hai. That is tabacum. If on face coldness and perspiration, you must think of lobelia. Pure body mein thanda pasina aa gaya. As soon as it begins to move, this is a symptom of tabacum. If you see my previous videos, I have given a clue. There are other remedies which I have told you that whenever the patient moves, there is vomiting. Go to that video and see. In tabacum also, violent vomiting with cold sweat as soon as the patient begins to move. Vomiting during pregnancy is also tabacum. And my dear friends, when your drug lactic acid fails, then tabacum should be given. There is one more drug. When lactic acid fails, tabacum, or when lactic acid fails, pyrogen. Two drugs you have to remember. That is tabacum, a very important drug. Vomiting of pregnancy, tabacum. Vomiting when lactic acid fails, tabacum. A violent vomiting with cold perspiration of the body, tabacum. So this is in short about tabacum. Next drug that comes to my mind is veratrumalb. Now in veratrumalb, there is violent vomiting with profuse diarrhea. Matlab upar se bhi shuru aur niche se bhi shuru. The patient ko kya takleef hogi, definitely he'll suffer from weakness and prostration. But what is the cause? Violent vomiting with profuse diarrhea. And with that, excessive nausea with great prostration. So the symptom always follows. If there is violent vomiting, there has to be nausea. If there is violent vomiting and diarrhea, there has to be great prostration. But when? The modality is important. Aggravation by drinking. Kuch bhi piya usne, aur vomiting phatafat shuru kar deta patient ko. Then that is veratrumalb. Similar drug is arsenic album. Veratrum also has the same symptom, that vomiting by least motion. Thoda bhi chala, ulti karna shuru kar denga. That is veratrumalb. Very close to, I had just told you this drug, very close to tabacum. With great weakness after vomiting. That is veratrum. So, you understood? With cold sweat, aggravation, least motion, tabacum. Violent vomiting and profuse diarrhea with great prostration, veratrumalb. Aggression by drinking, like arsenic. Aggression from least motion, like tabacum. And with great weakness and prostration after vomiting, that is veratrumel. So my dear friends, this is in short about vomiting. See the videos. If you see these videos, most of the case of vomiting, you will cover this. Go home and read more about vomiting and you will see your prescription will improve and your results will also improve if you understand the comparative Materia Medica. So if you learn Materia Medica by comparison, it is easy to remember, because when a symptom comes in your mind, you must always have 3 to 4 drugs in your mind so that you can differentiate drugs. If you have only one drug, then there's nothing other left. So it might fail. Thank you.